was a lady. She said that she heard music, and she asked me that I want to go upstairs, and we went upstairs on the 11th floor, and there was someone came to the room, and she said that she did see my daughter there with a group of girls and a couple of guys, but that's all she just saw because she was busy trying to get reception on her phone.
So 30 seconds, Kanika, stop it though. Okay, they come in. Hey, yo, Kanika, missing. What's your first reaction? Your initial reaction?
Kanika, missing.
Boy, y'all squeaky.
Yeah, how she missing? That
fast. She was just here.
That's what I said. Go find her. She missed it.
What did they tell
you? They went to go look for her.
Came back. How long ago?
I said, WWIP,
anything. Okay, so. You're the Matrix.
Yeah, anything. So I'm guessing it. When they came back though, they still didn't have, so they like, Kanika is gone now.
Because what you said, basically like what we was leaving, my thoughts when I was leaving up out of there, I was still like trying to think for the better, like, you know, like
exactly.
Trying to think on the light side.
Exactly.
But I picked a lot of like stuff while I was, you know, like some don't sit well with me, but it's my friend, I don't want to think like that.
Exactly.
Nobody's gonna think like that. Nobody wanna think like that. You don't just go down. You gotta get to 55 when you get to 100. You don't just go down.
My hand, she's like, what did my ass do with you? I mean, but they said I was in the room. Now, whatever plan Khalifa did, I think that one of our fucking situations, but it was a coincidence. It wasn't like, it wasn't no something. No, she threw back on the act. She got the fleet. Like, she did a deal with her type shit. Like a baby deal type shit. Like, they don't own the club.
Who is that slut? Yeah, we want her. On her face, yeah.
Nah, we lived in the soul. I choked up.